Milwaukee Realty.
Hello, David Price with Milwaukee Realty. I wanted to talk about Kane Place Lofts. There's a new listing out there that I wanted to make sure that you saw. Kane Place Lofts is often a forgot about building because there's really only 14 units there. They're all different. They all are, for the most part, almost every one that I've seen has been really nicely finished off. So this one, new listing, been on the market 6 days, unit 403. So this is on the northeast corner of Humboldt and Water Street or Kane. So Water Street ends at Humboldt, and then it becomes Kane. So this is right on the corner there. It's a busy corner, so that's probably the only drawback to the building is that it's a busy intersection there. But this unit is priced relatively cheaply. It is 2,000 square feet, priced at $350. It does have only one car parking, but it's priced under $200 a square foot. So you do have multiple units, multiple levels. So that's another drawback to it. But the building was built in 2006, so it has a new construction feel, I'd say. And it this unit has an association fee of $290. As far as the pictures go, it shows a nicely finished unit. This one's going to have granite and tile everywhere. The bathrooms are going to be redone. I don't know what kind of view this has. I believe it looks north and a little west, but it does have a patio, and it does have a nice central location. So if somebody's looking for a lot of bang for the buck, this is it. It does have that family room on the second floor, and I believe that there's a bath up there as well. There's a bigger picture from the roof. So there's some kind of a rooftop deck. I don't think this unit has that. Okay, it does. So this unit has a real nice rooftop deck. So that's what's off that master bed, or that second floor is the balcony up there, which is really nice. So great location. It's a deal on a price per square foot basis. Others have sold in that building too, and so it's a sleepy little building. But if you want to take a look at it, give me a call. Thanks.
Milwaukee Realty.